Warning, viewer discretion is advised. If you cannot handle mature content, please exit this video immediately.
Hey guys, check the EDS route. I'm starting my recording. Freddy, how long do you need?
Probably 2 minutes.
I'm waiting, 2 minutes.
10-4.
Start the clock now.
What is up, you guys? Today we are here for EDS routes.
Scotty, we're waiting another 2 minutes. You know that, right?
Yeah, I just started my recording.
I know. I figured you wouldn't want to sit a lot for 2 minutes with your recording.
I don't mind. I want a long video. I don't really care.
I love how I have. Oh, sorry, but sure. Sorry. Yeah.
Do note that my name is James. Yes, all this. Guys, if I sound like I'm hurting really bad, I got out of the surgery yesterday.
Morphine.
I just started recording, so we'll play some.
Guybers. Same rules as last night.
Otherwise, Adolf Hitler. No.
There's no speaking over each other, all that crap that we discussed. Especially the pushy crap for the stop.
And Adolf Hitler.
The Thomas Pusher.
I'm telling you this now. If one person is naughty during Rouse, trust me, you'll get pulled over. And I will personally be Hitler.
I will drag you right down in the middle of Rouse.
Some driver's revving a Cummins over there.
That'll be train time.
10-4.
I think. No, mind, that's not train time then. Oh, that's Scotty then.
It's train time. He's on.
It wasn't a C2 that was revving though, it was a Cummins.
The C2 was revving. That's what I can hear. The C2 was revving.
Whoever was revving their bus, rev it again.
Heard a Cummins.
It's the C2.
I also heard a
Scotty. And Scotty.
That's Scotty's bus.
But Scotty doesn't have a Cummins, I don't think.
Yeah, it does.
That's Scotty's bus.
Alright, 20 for Mercedes.
24-6-2-13-15. 13-15, go.
I meant Brady, sorry. I let him know his crossing arms out with his door closed.
James, if I lose power, we have high winds.
Same.
Go ahead. I don't think it will, but never. Alright.
18-17-1-10, Zachary.
Alright.
Let me know if you need any help with your routes or anything if your power goes out.
It's
M3 to all drivers.
Go ahead.
Remember to call Zachary subbus number 2612 today, not 1-10. He'll still acknowledge 1-10, but please try to call 2612.
Yeah,
I forgot
about that.
Go grab some fuel on 1315 here.
And I'll be leaving back up.
Is everybody going to school tomorrow, or is anybody going to be home tomorrow?
I'm going.
I have a half day, James, so I'll be home around Eastern Standard Time, so I'll be on.
I'll be home.
We can talk tomorrow, James, definitely. I'll be home by 11:45 Eastern Standard.
Home for the rest of the week, so.
Yeah. I'll definitely be on a chat with you, James, for sure. You'll see me on around maybe 11 a.m. Central Time.
Alright. Probably be just getting up.
Alright. Then see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
I have a half I have a half day because of some skills USA thing.
Radio clear, guys.
Thanks, Carter. Got it, what'd you say?
But I have a half day for some skills USA competition going on, so I have to clear out my school.
Alright. Brady, are you back yet? Shit. Been longer than 2 minutes.
I'm tempted.
Well, his stop sign's closed.
Brady, is your mic working?
Yeah.
Oh, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, now we can hear you. Alright, hold on. There, right, now we can go. Come on, guys.
What?
I was getting back in my line position.
15-15 to 20-10.
Go ahead.
For future, in the future, can you move over one space to the
10-4.
Thank you. Alright, can you pull out?
Affirmative.
I'm just gonna go around you.
18-17-20-10. Can I go around you 20-10 since you're lagging a little
bit? Yeah.
Thank you.
24-6, same thing.
18-17, 42-17, by the way, if you're feeling up, we just let that fill out, head to elementary.
Scotty.
Yes, go ahead.
Alright, I was talking to Paul today, right?
Yeah.
But I think I talked him into getting a GeForce GTX 1060 3GB video card.
Nice! That'll give him good FPS, boy.
Yeah, he has a GT 750.
Wow.
But that came with his computer package a year ago, or a year or two ago when he got it.
Yeah.
Came with a NVIDIA GTX 650. It was never put in this computer. I just said, dude, just go ahead and just get a 1060.
Nice.
Graphics card.
Go ahead. Alright, 10-4.
That's why I swerved.
Remember, 25 miles an hour in school zones, please. Or 15 when you're in the actual school parking lot, but 25 on the road in.
Tell me that right as soon as you heard my engine rev. My engine sounded like it was starting to stress. Like, yeah, I was ready to go.
On a back.
Sorry to miss that freaking thing, but I didn't curve either, so.
I got my route changer put on 1515, so it's showing route 2. Well, actually, 1715.
So you'll get 1715 whenever.
Whenever what?
Whenever I get the buses from Ed.
Well, has he actually worked on any of them, or
no? I haven't talked to him. I haven't been able to pull up.
Alright.
Busy. But you'll be on 1515 until you get it.
I know.
BG is gonna try to make it tomorrow.
Who? Who's
that
trying
guy?
To make it
guy.
Oh, Paul. Just say Paul.
Oh, I thought you said
24-6 to 18-17.
Go ahead.
Can you go a tiny bit faster, dude? You're going like 2 miles an hour.
I'm in the school zone. I am going slow.
then,
what speed limit school zone?
15 miles an hour in the lot, 25 on the road in.
Paul's his internet name. I know his real name. I'm not allowed to get that information.
And you know, my name is Larry, too.
Not Larry, it's Matt.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
I thought that was your... Oh, it's Larry, your real name?
No.
Joking with you.
I knew it was Matt, but I didn't know if he was using Larry as his...
Now, you better call me Larry, usual days. If it's a new driver or some shit.
Alright, thank you, Birdie. I was wondering where that other bus was on there.
15-15 to 26.
Ow. Years.
15-15 to 26-12.
Oh, go ahead.
Your front stop sign is missing.
What?
You have no front stop sign.
He does.
Yeah,
that's
do.
A negative. He has one.
Just hit backspace, I guess.
Restart the vehicle.
Brady, is it back for you?
No.
You're probably messing with it.
No, I'm not. I'm sitting in my bus. Just
no, I know. I mean, I did.
Brady, you probably
hit it again.
Disabled. You probably accidentally disabled.
Oh, you know what? Yeah. I never put it back. That was my mistake. Oh well.
Oh, I don't really care. He's not gonna fuck with our route, so.
He's fine, Buster Fat. He won't screw around.
That's fine.
Train time. Stay behind Big B in that lane. For now.
Yeah.
Some,
I trust it.
Honestly, we can't trust anybody anymore. Our community. Keep going, but
it's nothing but leakers here anymore.
13-15 to 2010.
Go ahead. Oh, I'm not 2010.
Go ahead.
Yeah, when you pull in, pull behind. You're already here. Never mind.
Go West Star 5.
I can't see him.
But, what is it called? I'm gonna say something. Hopefully when Lee gets his computer fixed.
But, just cause they leaked it, it just makes me want to work on the map more, to be honest.
Yeah.
I don't care. I'll just make the map better.
I honestly care less if the map got leaked.
Yeah.
It's not gonna do anybody else any good. It's just gonna say Scambia District School on it. It's not like they're gonna be able to use it for their company. It's just gonna, they're gonna look stupid because their name's not on the building.
Sick.
Name.
Lay off the horn, whoever that is.
Brady.
I'm sorry, I'm stuck in a camera view. I can't change it. I'm literally stuck in third person view.
2010 to 15-15.
Or 17-15.
Go ahead.
15-15.
In future references, please call on the radio and ask before you do that illegal stuff.
I did, and you didn't say anything.
You did not.
Well, I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you.
None of us heard
you. Oh, Gen 4, I had my mic muted, sorry.
Damn, dude. Yeah, I go this way every day.
Damn it. Why do I not have...
Zachary.
Go ahead.
Are you able to delete things off the map? Like, are you able to delete parts of some medians?
No.
No, we can't. Because it will delete the whole section of that part of the map.
the plan is to make separate schools for, so.
24-06 to 18-17.
Good.
Good job remembering the thing I taught you yesterday about that intersection.
No problem, sorry, I just didn't know that way.
That's okay.
Stop 13:15 to James 14:15.
Go ahead.
Can I relog quick? My keyboard isn't working at all. Yeah, cause I have two keyboards and one of them isn't working at all, and it's the one I use. So that's
probably because
Rods
isn't reading his keyboard. If that happened to me, I couldn't use my keyboard at the time, but I just relogged and it would work again.
Yeah, it happens. Nope, it's my USB. Okay. Which USB? Which USB are you? I am you too.
I am Luffy as all hell. I should be even operating plus right now.
Shh, don't tell DOT.
What? You have a DOT inspector that drives for you.
We don't have DOT down here.
Make that too.
Brady. Do
what?
We have DOT in Florida?
Yeah.
Everything
has DOT.
District doesn't.
Well, you just don't put DOT on the side of our bus.
I think they do, Connor.
Oh,
they probably don't put the number on the side.
No, we don't get inspected whatsoever, so.
The thing is,
we get
like,
inspection, but we don't, the DOT doesn't, go on the side of our bus.
That's right.
Only contractors do that.
Okay.
But
in New York, they all do it for a reason.
Yeah, they do.
That's a
spec.
13:15, go ahead. That's a negative, that's not GF.
That's me. She asked me to stop.
13.
So Connor's transgender.
Drop it.
No, we're not going to be doing all
off
that.
Off topic chat. This includes admins. I will write you up.
I'm kind of. I don't want to continue this, but that was kind of a little mean.
And also the harassment will stop.
That was Brady that said that.
There's no harassment.
I'm just saying. That shit's gonna stop.
There hasn't been any harassment at all recently.
Well, no, Brady, what he's meaning is that name calling and that you called him a transgender, that some people take that differently. And it's
okay, well, I know for a fact Connor doesn't, so that's why I said it.
Okay, but that's not gonna be set up with the radio. Or I'm gonna
Can we please drop this?
Whatever.
I think that makes it more professional.
I do too.
We could joke around after routes, guys.
Echo.
Go ahead.
M3, go ahead. What's your current location? 5206?
I'm going down the agenda brown.
Mm. Tell four.
I guess there was a car accident recently.
I think
that happened. Oh gosh. That hurt me for a second. I will not be here Friday, most likely.
Ten four.
No, Fridays aren't mandatory, so we don't really need subs. Right? You don't have to double load, that's what I'm going to say.
Friday,
1315 to M3.
Go ahead.
I am suddenly getting a huge R spike. Pulling into the white neighborhood. I went from 45 FPS down to 28.
I don't know what to tell you, bud.
Now I'm back up to 70, 94. So something was lagging me.
24-06, you got your arm out, Scotty.
Scotty, stop signs, please.
Okay, sorry about that. I must have pressed the wrong button.
If you don't do that, everybody says my district's weird because we don't do that. Honestly, I never thought that was a thing.
DOT?
Loading with your stop signs on.
I think it's stupid.
I think it's really retarded.
Oh, first student does random.
Hell, we load with hazard lights.
Oh, I don't like how I'm parked.
No, no, it's jammed. You're a little crooked today.
No, I'm not, like, crooked. I just pulled like that, so...
Oh.
Let's try to keep the radio clear tonight again, guys.
Dan's behind you.
Yeah, I saw him. That was too late. Turn time. Pull in that second lane, please. They need to back up. I'm gonna try to do this again. Oh my god, my screen.
What is that noise?
I don't know, but...
Who in the hell's walking into a store? Please stop with that.
I'll be back. I'm gonna go right back.
24-06 to... 4217, I believe you, your left glossy is hitting my, bus.
Oh, shit. That's okay, but...
test 1, 2, 3, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Alright, so, 24-06 to M3.
Go ahead.
I believe, 4217's cross, left cross view is in the back of my bus and touching it.
You should see how close my cross view is to the bus.
10-4, 2406. Does that look to be any visible damage, scratch, or...?
Yeah, just a small scratch.
10-4, I can get some touch-up painting on that. You'll be fine.
Okay, 10-4.
Stop, big dude. You're good. Zachary, come look how close I'm parked to you. Now we're just waiting on bus driver 5.
Yeah,
waiting on 1315 as well.
18, like this. Oh, wait,
dang,
I had to fix it, hold on.
Look at this. I got some dangerous hiccups that I could cause. Thanks.
Okay, look in the back of Zachary's bus when you're in your bus.
I'm tired of shit. Oh, you kind of make it look like I'm about to crush you with my cross view in your head?
Uh-huh.
Perfect time for a lawsuit.
Like somebody wants to do a lawsuit.
I'm gonna give myself a lawsuit.
Everybody knows what I'm laughing about.
I do.
I do.
I know.
I know too, dude. Yeah.
If it's about me, I don't want to hear it.
It's not. It's not.
Okay.
About Aaron.
Wow.
Let's not name drop.
I'm not saying. I mean,
I can't see people in the lineup at the HS, so
I can't see anybody.
I can't see Zachary or Big B.
I'm behind a train time, so you start your third row.
Wait, you
Never mind. I'll just park over here.
Hey James, you wanna hop on Skype after or no?
Cool.
Oh wait, you just got a surgery, you probably wanna go to bed.
Is that chore, motherfucker?
Oh. Okay.
And $3 drivers.
Good.
Go ahead.
Remember to lay off your horns at the schools. Please don't rush other drivers out. Lay off the horns.
Or I would personally disconnect every single one of your horns.
I don't even use my horn.
Is that a job I hear for M3 maintenance?
I only use horn for my pre-trip.
I use a horn when someone drives 1 mile an hour in front of me for no reason.
Let me know when we're ready, guys.
I think we're waiting on one driver back.
Yes.
Oh. M350206. What's your ETA to high school? 10-4.
I'll be right back, so go around me, whoever's behind me. I'll probably just give me 2 minutes at least.
Brady's not coming on. He had to go.
Why did my bus just move?
Ten 4:50-06.
Press G, Larry.
Train time, bus off.
I'm $3 drivers, except for handicaps, make sure your buses are off. Or ESL, which is me and Buster are fine.
Is my bus moving?
Make sure brakes are plugged.
No, it's not moving.
I swear, I was a lot closer to that C2.
No, you actually weren't. Just leave it where it is.
Really, Matt? What the heck, man?
What?
Yes?
You're fine there, bus driver. Fine.
Well done.
Oh, wrong button. Sorry. I cranked my bus. I clicked the wrong button. I'm ready for a good night's rest.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready too. Andy's lead. Oh, Scotty.
Scotty, there you go.
Doctor, how can
you make
him do chill? No, sir. Is Connor back yet?
Go around. Train sound.
Oh yeah, I'm not turning. Come on.
M3.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I see a unauthorized bus in my neighborhood.
What's the bus number?
4217.
He's still. I guess he doesn't know Alex's route.
I gotta stop your train time. 1315 M3 maintenance.
Oh boy.
Go ahead.
I just got a huge ding in the side of 1315. I had a driver completely run into the side of me.
Bring him in the shop. Means Alex is gonna need a sub tomorrow too, because he just hurt the front end of that.
There goes my boss and Alex's.
Bro. 1315 to M3. I'm gonna drop off this last kid, and I'm gonna run back to a lot and grab the sub.
My bad, I meant to stop. And why is my hold on, my bus is like this. Sorry about you. My fault. I'm going, I'm getting my bus up to speed. I was saying, my bad. No, I ain't mad. I just didn't mean to pull out in front of you whenever I did.
Team 17.
Okay.
1315 map view. What? 1315 13. 15. 13. 15. 13. 15. Go ahead. I have noticed that train time has less VROR, so should I cover any routes for middle school?
No.
Don't worry about it. 13, 15, Dev 3.
Go ahead.
Since this bus has a total ding in the side of it, I'm running back a lot. What should I grab for a sub?
25 or 4.
Grab 4.
Get a bus up. No. Not going anywhere. I'm just pulling up. What the fuck? Why are my doors not closed? Is that driving my doors open, bus driver 5? Hold on. Them.
You sound like Linda Earnright.
I'm just gonna say that. I'm kinda like, this pain medicine's got me fucked up. I thought I closed them.
James, you go rest after Rocks. We don't need to do stuff tonight.
No, I'm not tired. It's just the pain medicine just made me forget the
closure to the
railroad tracks. Thought I clicked the button, but they never closed.
He's imagining good things.
I feel good, dude. Medicine's making me feel good.
I feel good.
I'm just not like, holy year. I'm not going to sleep after out.
Oh, okay.
Brakes are bad in this bus.
Bored as hell. All got one.
Am I the only one?
13.
Go ahead, 13:15.
I think it's mic'd up.
James, look how close I parked.
I'm walking back. I'll check.
M3 maintenance, yeah. Due 110.
Go ahead.
Back up.
Yeah, your bus will be out by tomorrow. I just checked on the progress of it while I was grabbing my sub.
Zachary, back up some. You gotta back up. Alright, back up now. Stop. You hit me, but I'm not gonna. It's not.
Oh, wait, I have to relog. Yay.
But. So, you don't have a bus. You'll have 2504 tomorrow, but what is. Yeah, you might have to drive the pusher tomorrow, because you know Alex isn't going to drive that.
I already know it.
And Alex is not going to take a, like, normal sub. He's going to take 504, if you like.
Alex will probably take my bus. So.
Unless he wants to take Caden's bus.
Ooh, I know, I have an idea. I got 110. JK. I'm not gonna do that to Zachary.
Hey, you can have it.
Well, you're not gonna be driving 2612 because Peachin's gonna be here tomorrow.
Exactly.
Okay. Forgot about that.
Yeah, Connor, you're gonna have to turn around. Hey, he's doing it professionally. He's gonna turn around his bus.
I have nothing to do while I'm at these schools, so I just run around.
Slow down.
There's a stop sign.
Yeah, you have to stop, but you don't have to. Wait for us. I thought he was gonna stay there. I was like, don't do that.
2504, 1415.
Go ahead.
Can you get him to wait for me a bit at the middle school? I'm on my way out.
I keep thinking we're waiting on Alex, but we're not. Can't see me, but that's alright. That's the last route.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's the last route. You'll be alright. Guys, I'm sorry. I zoned out my high school route.
time. I was zoned. I wasn't even here. I was driving, and I don't even know how I did. I'm going to have to watch the video. I kept driving from it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we would have gotten into a bad accident. Yeah, but what is it called? No, I'm not talking about that. From my last stop, I only have one stop from HS, and I don't remember driving back. I remember driving.
Huh.
I started thinking about something, and then my mind...
Check your bus, see if the kid's still there.
No, I let the kid off at the stop. I just don't remember, like, after I left the what is that place called?
Pacific Circle Skyscraper?
Yeah. I don't remember after leaving.
Talking about the Pacific Circle Skyscraper, James, that stop?
Yeah, I just don't remember leaving there.
Don't take too much of them pills, James.
Well, just one of them can fuck you up.
Bus driver 5, you're going to want to back up.
Yeah, but guys, just to
run,
not break anything, because shit, quite frankly, sucks.
I'm stuck in the stop sign. Well, this is my new Halloween costume.
I'm about to get my bus back.
You laughing at me?
No.
Matt, that was beautiful.
Matt, let me know when you're loaded.
Hold up, let me get on my bus, hold up.
I can go on and pull up to the stop sign. Are all the buses ready in my line?
Yep.
Let me tell us ready.
2504 is heading to the stop sign.
Stop or go?
Stop sign.
I can't see you, so you might want to let me go.
Nope, I'm already in front of you.
Whoever's in line next, go.
10-4.
Because I can't see James.
Yeah, so I didn't think about that, so I was already pulling out.
Yeah.
Julian, what's your
Okay, huh?
No problem, 1817.
Big B, you mind if I go by you here before you merge?
No problem.
Thank you.
Big B, may I?
Sure.
Thank you.
Door closed this time, right? Yes.
Well, you gotta give me some time to go over.
Sorry. I think my middle school route pisses me off the most because it's the longest one I have.
Come on, 52 assists.
How do you say, Scotty?
How is the NS the longest route?
It is.
Yeah.
It has more stops.
Definitely.
I took off the two stops off my ES run. I stopped doing it.
Yeah, there's some stops that are just close by, so off as well.
No, it was the one that went to the gas station and the one that went to the supermarket. I was like,
wait, I took off the one that went to the supermarket because I do the same MS, I think.
Yeah, because it's just useless. Who the fuck gets dropped off at a supermarket?
I know, right?
I can get the gas station, but not the supermarket.
I don't even get the gas station.
Yeah.
Stop,
barely. I can understand if it was like PM, if their mom worked there or something, but...
Yeah, for my high school, I use a gas station and a supermarket as well. I just don't do those stops.
I'm just saying, I'm not gonna do them.
Oh,
Routes are going great today.
I know, right?
10-4.
Everybody's quiet as shit.
Yeah, except for Taco.
James, you know why they're quiet as shit?
Because they know Adolf.
Because they know Adolf, Zach, and Hitler, me, are going to come mess them up if they're not careful.
I hope you know this.
Right. You're the,
Hey, Larry. You know Adolf Hitler's the same person, right?
Yeah. So I'm saying me and Zach are going to...
Hitler, okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
But, what is it called? Where did Brady go? Did he get off the server?
Yeah, he had to go.
He left when we were at HS.
I was wondering why the buses, like, got shorter. Everybody wouldn't... Yeah, go ahead.
That happens a lot.
Huh? Scotty can join, too. Everybody can join.
Yeah, awesome. I'll be up.
Why does it have to be Skype?
Yeah, what are we doing?
Yeah, true.
We're already on Discord.
True.
Here's where I screw up. I always screw up with my MS route, so I have to watch my MS route and my street atlas like a hawk.
I learned mine easily. Yeah.
So my MS is nothing.
My MS is the worst because I hate
doing
games.
Brady's old route.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, back.
Yeah, I have your ES. I don't know how you fuck up your MS. MS is the easiest.
The ES and MS for me are the easiest.
How? You just said MS, you mess up a lot.
I said my ES and HS are the easiest.
Oh. Yeah, your MS is going through Nishan Avenue, isn't it?
Going down Nishan Avenue, correct.
Yeah, that's not hard.
Where are you, Thomas Pusher Drive? That's this road. 10-4. 10-4, 5206.
Hey, was it a map? I do now, your MS route for my HS.
Now, you know who I am in this code?
What?
You know who he is?
James is number one.
That's a negative, actually. He's Osama bin Laden.
I'm not Osama.
I thought he was the owner.
But he's Osama bin Laden, I thought, though.
No, calling me number one, fam.
We are number one.
No, he's not talking. No, bus driver's number one.
Indeed.
All these people on my route not here today.
Sean Booski, Bazooka Street.
Yeah, I stopped.
It's Bazooka Street.
I know, right?
2504, go ahead. Do me a favor. Go walk into James's office. Go in a third drawer on the right-hand side. James's office, third drawer, right-hand side. There should be a hammer and a big bag of purple jelly beans.
That will fuck you up.
Amen.
No. Bus driver 5, you don't smash.
Urgent. This is urgent.
What's urgent?
Zach, I almost had to run into you.
What happened?
You kind of cut me off. I don't know if you check my mirrors, though.
I don't have mirrors right now.
Oh, yeah.
They're blacked out.
Never mind.
What I was saying was you take the bag of purple jelly beans and you stick one in the coin return slot and it works.
That noise you made, though.
Next step is you bang the coin return with a hammer and you're done.
I'll be a minute, guys. We were talking and then Paul called me.
18-17, 10-7, out of service, heading back to depot.
Did you copy 25 of, that's a 10-4. 2504, 1350, in 2504 is 10-7 out of service heading to lot.
1415 to Matt.
2504, go ahead.
Bus to the IC dealership and they'll fix it.
10-4.
I have it sent off tonight and fixed hopefully by Monday.
Yay, 10-4.
And then I'll send Alex's bus to the Thomas dealership and have.
Oh, I have something funny to tell you all later.
10-4, 2504 to 1415.
I hope train time didn't get off because he thought I was mad at him for wrecking.
Yeah, he got off earlier when I was at one of my last stops there.
He got off like right after he hit Larry.
And did he think I got mad at him whenever I said that?
No, I think he thought I got mad at him.
Oh, no, we're not mad.
And I wasn't mad at him.
It's just roleplay.
I know.
And that was a cool roleplay. We've never had a bus crash. Yeah.
No. Yet. And then you have me who's coming to a stop and gets hit.
Well, you were letting off your last kid.
Dang, I took that wide.
True, I was let. Okay. They go ahead, 2010. Watch my cross view.
Did they get Matt, did they get hurt?
The leg.
My kids? No. Yeah. Okay, I'm good. They're good.
They were off the bus before he hit you?
Well, I had two kids on, but they were sitting up front by me. I was okay. The back of the bus that got hit.
Good. All right. Thank you guys for watching EDS Routes today. And, yeah, talk to you later.
I'm still...